Piggery farming is no longer a man's enterprise. Women too are at it, as the rate of pork consumption in Uganda continues to rise. From 3 pigs Nyamitanga diocese women had in 2017, they have multiplied over the years.
Tukazitandika women's desk tukoragana n'abacyara ba diocese tukazitandika umukwezi ku 10 na 12 15. Tukazigura ziri imponisha tu inkuru zikazishike zo bwire bw'ukwema twazishike zaha za yema zija zazara umukwezi ko kubanza ibirabira na bishatu abira na bina konka abana babuzaziri twabaguruze tubarwaha.
However, this women's project is not properly managed. This has resulted into deaths of some piglets before they reach 3 months.
Omyaka mukaga ina nasya omwaka gumwe emponeska kwa to home tetemo ubwana bwa kwata bwa tetema kuna jeza kwenda mushaho kuza kubura gura kabajirwe bwana 10 ahamuhera mukaga bwa fana sagaza bubona.
According to experts, the problem cuts across piggery farmers who have not considered injecting iron and multivitamin injections.
It's good when you are injecting iron to the piglets, as we have said, because that iron, it helps these piglets between 1 to 3 days to fight against this deficiency of lacking blood in the body. It helps them to grow so faster.
Meeting women in pig rearing business held in Mbarara, experts asserted that the above-mentioned injection also accelerates growth.
The advice I would give the farmers is, when you inject this iron, your piglets will grow faster.
Robert Kabatereine, the chairman of the Farmers Voice Network, which coordinates farmers in Ankole, observed that despite series of training, women farmers are yet to put it in practice. Kawatereine also advised that piggery farmers should consider proper mixing of food besides proper sanitation to combat the outbreak of diseases. This report was filed by Hassan Kaguri for Urban TV.